Hey guys, this is the western red cedar tree. As you can see, it has drooping branches and its leaves are fan-like. And you can also notice that there's red leaves. These trees can grow up to 60 meters tall, and from looking at the bark, they're very strippy and brown, and they're kind of tearing up, so that's another characteristic of a western red cedar. The trunk is also spreading out wide, so I guess for fruits. Thank you.